feet for a moment to let me recognize you and see you. Amen. God bless you all. Amen. Thank you for being here. Pastor loves you. Amen. And then let me take a moment to acknowledge the Likelys this morning who are traveling deep this morning. Amen. So if you are part of the Likelys, why don't you stand up again? I got my nephew with me today. He's 10 months. And let me begin, everyone, with an honor to Lady Likely this morning. Amen. Amen. Her in service. Amen. She's been down, but thank God Ron is faithful. And he's kind, and he takes care of us even in the midst of sickness. So thank God for all of you being here today. Happy anniversary to the church. I don't consider myself a visitor here. This is family. This is home. And this is where I came from. Amen. So I want to congratulate you on another year and on all of the success that God has allowed us to experience here on this side of heaven. Amen. He's been faithful to this church. Amen. We thank God for that. We don't want to keep you long, but we do want to give you a word from the Lord. And so if you would meet me at Mark chapter 5, Mark chapter 5, Mark chapter 5, and I'll be reading from the King James Version this morning, Mark chapter 5, beginning at verse number 25, if it is your custom to stand for the reading of God's word.